Hello to all our new year 7 pupils and your mums and dads. I'm Miss Ruckle, the head teacher here at Herschel, and we're very much looking forward to welcoming you to our school in September. I am disappointed that I've not been able to meet you all individually as I usually would do. Those are the meetings that help me to get to know you and find out what you're interested in. So I will have to think creatively over the next few months about how I can do that. Coming to Herschel will be the beginning of a journey for you, and it will be exciting and rewarding, but it will also be challenging. Learning is about knowing things that you don't already know, about understanding ideas and concepts that you don't already understand, and it's about developing skills that you don't already have. And to do that successfully, you will experience failure. You won't always get things right, because if you do, you won't have learnt anything new. So not being able to do something is important in lots of ways, but the most important thing about failure is how we deal with it. If you can get yourself up, you can dust yourself down, you can try again and again and again if necessary, you will be successful. Understand that trying and keeping on trying is the first part of the journey to success. You will need to struggle, to persevere and to be resilient, but we will help you. We will help you in partnership with your parents and the whole school community. For parents watching this, we know that the strange times we're living in have made it much more difficult for you and your child to get to know Herschel before September. I know secondary school is a big change and it can be daunting, but I want to reassure you that actually our expectations around parental support are going to be much the same as they were at primary school. We'd like you to communicate with your child's tutor. We'd like you to help your child to be organised, to monitor their homework, to make sure that their uniform is correct, that they arrive at school on time, and please don't take holidays in term time. So, New Year 7s, embrace the opportunities inside and outside the classroom that we offer here at Herschel. One of the key messages that I do emphasise at our individual meetings is that I haven't been able to do this year, is that you should get engaged in lots of the opportunities that we offer. Make sure you join the clubs. We run lots of competitions. We have charity work. We have leadership opportunities. There will be something for everyone. And this will really help you feel part of our school community. I'd also like you to make sure that you challenge yourselves in lessons, persevere with your learning, and I promise you, if you do all of those things, you will be very happy here. I very much look forward to welcoming you in September and to celebrating your successes over the next 7 years.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Barton and welcome to our Year 7 Induction Evening video. My role is to support you with your transition from primary school into secondary school. This evening, you will get a real feel of what school is like at Herschel Grammar, so please enjoy. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I am very humbled to present a speech on Herschel Grammar School. This school makes our pupils not only bright in their education, but it also makes them self-confident, tolerant and successful individuals, equipped with the ability to take on any challenges. The skills that young people learn at our school is to have a growth mindset and to have the social and emotional skills. Motivation, inspiration, dedication, all these are what our teachers encourage our pupils to have from the very beginning. Herschel Grammar School is very supportive as a whole. Everyone encourages each other to aspire and follow their dreams, whether it is publishing a book or achieving a simple goal they have set for themselves. Our school goes by a famous quote by Elizabeth Warren. A good education is a foundation for a better future. We as a school is very encouraging and we persuade each other to take on challenges and persevere when things get hard. These qualities are very hard to grasp by yourself because easy opportunities don't just come knocking at your door, but you have to reach for them and grab them and persevere to take them with you all the way until you get to the very end. Herschel help with this. And I know everyone coming here really appreciates that. I know many of you are quite nervous to come to secondary school. That's exactly how I felt, But the moment I saw how kind and compassionate the teachers and students were, everything blew out of my mind. The only thing that stayed was a great yearn to learn and have a bond with the teachers and pupils. I wanted to have fun, and I wanted to help learn. I wanted to learn myself as well. I can see everyone felt the same way. All people at our fantastic school follows a famous quote, "Live as if you were to die tomorrow, or learn as if you were to live forever." By following this quote, we all work at our hardest, concentrating, persevering, and by doing this, we have fun. And when we have a break, we have fun by enjoying ourselves thoroughly. We thrive in our school academics with the help of our caring environment, and we all have a great time, which I think is equally as important. There's absolutely nothing to worry about. We are one of the most supportive schools, and we all help each other to learn. We will expect you to work hard, and we will help you. We will welcome you. And all these words are frank. Since day one of school, I knew how I was going to feel about this school, and I know that you will feel the same way. I will say now that this school is to be cherished and looked after for many decades. So if you do come to this Herschel Grammar School, be inspired, be motivated, believe in the school, believe in yourself.
Hello, my name is Pira, and I hope you're excited to come to Herschel. It's an amazing school. First, I'd like to congratulate you, and I hope you're excited to come here. Coming to Herschel might be very different because you're coming from primary school and it's happening during this pandemic. But coming to Herschel means it's going to be fun because the teachers all treat you nice and they're always kind and help you. I hope you're excited to come. My favourite part is the teachers are always there for you and they always make you feel safe and happy. And they're always there to understand you and help you.
Hi, my name is Ojas and this is my speech on top tips for Herschel Grammar School. This speech contains the following: navigating the school, about break and lunch, and after school. On arrival, you must enter the playground. This is the netball court between the sports hall and the astroturf. Lessons are either on the blue side or the green side. From looking at the main building from the playground, the blue side is on the right and the green side is on the left. The Modern Foreign Language Building, MFL, is on the green side, further away from the main building and closer to the Sixth Form Centre. Lessons will be either in the MFL building or the main building. PE lessons will either be in the sports hall, on the astroturf, the netball court or the large playing field on the right. During break and lunch, phones are not allowed. Break and lunch are usually outside in the playground, but if it is raining, students may enter the sports hall. After school, if you are outside the school gates when you feel uneasy about something, please return to school immediately. If you take the bus, it will only leave once every year group has been dismissed, at 3 p.m. precisely. If you are not the world number one at organising your bag, which I don't think many of you are, Then I advise you to use your planner as a notebook for remembering information. Thank you for listening to this speech on top tips for Herschel Grammar School.
Good morning or afternoon, everyone. I don't want to keep you waiting too long because I know you have many great things to do in preparation for the start of the new school year. What I do want to share, though, is my view on starting Herschel Grammar. I know the last year has been particularly strange and difficult and that a lot of memorable events have happened. These are the type of things that a person, young or old, will not be able to forget very quickly. But diverting our mind from all of these negativities, let's focus on the things ahead of us. You all are going to start your first year at Herschel Grammar. This is a big change from primary school, and there are going to be many more changes as you continue with the high school life. But before saying anything, I have to state that you all absolutely deserve to be in a prestigious school like this, for you have worked a lot to come here. You should be very proud of yourselves. Let me assure you that high school isn't as daunting as it seems. The first few days might be difficult, but you'll get the hang of it pretty soon. Don't forget that you aren't the only new person here. Almost everyone you see in your year group is just as nervous as you are, and they most likely feel just as awkward in a new environment. Don't stress too much on your first few days, because with my experience, I can confidently say that things are going to get better. As you progress into the year, you'll start to make more friends and get increasingly confident in the high school environment. So don't stress too much, and most importantly, have fun. As Martin Luther King Jr. said, take the first step in faith. You don't have to see the whole staircase, just take the first step. Good luck, everybody.
Hi, Year 7. Congratulations on getting into Herschel. It was a tough journey, but you made it. So welcome. To help you, I'll be speaking about top tips you guys should use to settle in. Tip number one, homework. Handing in your homework late shows your teachers that you lack commitment to learning. Doing it on time is a good habit you guys should possess. Tip number two, online learning. Because of COVID-19, we've had to submit our homework online. We use Microsoft Teams. So getting the hang of Teams will be helpful and will be much more easy when you start getting your homework. Tip number three, ask for help. If you're struggling with homework, finding your way around the school, or just anything in general, ask someone. I've only been here for a year, but I still know there's loads of friendly faces around who would not hesitate to help. Tip number four, get ready for the marathon up the stairs. That's it, just get ready. And do not be shy, make new friends. Also avoid detention, because detention's where you just stare at a clock and wait for your time to be finished. These are my top tips. Thanks for listening. Bye!
My name is Hermione, and I'm delighted to be welcoming you today on behalf of the Senior Prefect team to Herschel Grammar School. First of all, congratulations on doing so well in your 11 plus, especially given the circumstances of COVID, and well done for lasting through lockdown, especially if you found it really hard. Thank you, however, for accepting your offer to come and study at Herschel and for honouring us with your presence for the years to come. Without sounding too cheesy, you are now embarking on a journey where you will be academically stimulated and exposed to a variety of new experiences, whether that be new friendships or school trips. Year 7s at Herschel are actually famous for managing to slip through lunch lines and the crowds on stairs between lessons, as well as having personalities bigger than their bags and bigger than their clothes. If you could do that, you will fit right in. I do, however, remember being in your position, where Year 7 felt like a confusing and daunting time. You might find it difficult to navigate your way through all these new experiences, as well as a seemingly complicated building and a big pile of homework on your desk at home. But rest assured that there are a number of people always open to helping you. Senior prefects, peer mentors, form tutors, teachers, heads of learning, and even the scary older students. Because Herschel represents an open and caring community in which we will always be here to help and support you no matter what. This sense of community is particularly evident in the vast array of opportunities we have to offer here at Herschel. Trips, clubs, events, competitions, and so much more. In Year 7 alone, there are opportunities to take part in STEM competitions, regional sports tournaments, the school theatre production, the annual school-wide sports day, and even camping, interform competitions, and team-building activities throughout the year. As your time at Herschel continues, you will be exposed to even more opportunities, such as becoming a member of the school council, the peer mentor team, or the mental health ambassador team, as well as the opportunity to visit the House of Commons, or complete bronze to gold DOV. Rest assured that there is something to suit your every interest and plenty to keep you occupied outside academics. These experiences will help you to gain a taste of the different flavours of life, make new friends, and provide you with the confidence needed to conquer the mountain that is secondary school. At Herschel, whether you know which career you would like to go into when you are older or not, you will be exposed to a broad curriculum that challenges you and equips you with whatever academic skills you may need in the future. From terrific technology products and handy historical facts, to breathtaking biology experiments and Mr. Goodman's signature dodecahedron question, you will marvel and revel at the delights of academics here, so much so that you will leave Herschel with a passion for such, whether that be a single subject or a variety. My advice to you? Immerse yourself and enjoy yourself in the experience that is secondary school. Make your future self proud and always ask for help if you need it. Good luck, and on behalf of the Herschel family, we look forward to meeting you in September. I hope you're as excited as I am. Bye!
It is now time to get on the Herschel school bus. Today we will view technology, music and geography. technology, iterative design, and food tech. Vishuddhi Dias from Seven Edge is using the correct and safe method to cut fruit. This is her finished product.
Between session 1 and 2, we have around a half an hour minute break, which students can use to play ball games like cricket, netball, and more. If you don't want to play ball games or get caught in the middle of a game, don't worry. There's a place right next to the tennis courts for you to chat with your friends. Many students love break time.
Music at Herschel Grammar School is a key aspect for every student. It helps to think outside the box and open new learning doors. We learn about different cultures and their music. We also learn how to play the keyboard whilst others do theory work. It happens 4 hours every 4 weeks and is fun and enjoyable for all. It helps students work.
This is our school canteen. There are lots of healthy foods available.
Geography at Herschel is about curiosity and learning about the different parts of the world. Here we are learning about the economy and the various employment sectors here in the UK. Now we have finished the school day, let us look at the after-school clubs Herschel has to offer. Now we get on the bus to go home.
Take this opportunity to show off the Herschel school uniform with the help of our wonderful Year 7 supermodels. Yash and Nancy are first up and are modelling the winter uniform that is exclusive to Herschel. Nancy is wearing a plain grey skirt cut just above the knee, and Yash is modelling these elegant grey trousers. Both wear a smart white shirt with a compulsory Herschel clip-on tie, available from Stevenson's. All outfits are complemented beautifully by the stylish black blazer and Herschel school badge. Thank you. For those hot summer days, the Herschel uniform becomes cool and relaxed with a fitted white Stevenson's blouse and no tie, as you can see here on a t-shirt. Our summer uniform here is being modelled by Ayush, an informal but ever so smart unisex polo shirt with a dark green trim, available only from Stevenson's. Let's move on quickly and end on a high as we welcome our colour palette of emerald green, especially for those sporting occasions. Our dream team, Dia and Owen, exhibit the gorgeous green polo shirts chosen for their unbelievable ability to dazzle the opposition. Dia is showing off the badge tracksuit bottoms with our green polo shirt and a very smart three-quarter zip jumper, which are only available from Stevenson's. Lastly, Owen wears black shorts, black socks, and the required shin pads. All are wearing trainers that offer support and a good grip, not plimsolls. They look like champions, don't they? And now for our not-so-supermodels. Neither of these pupils presents an image of which either they or the school can be proud of. They will notice that Meredith has ignored the rules completely. She is ruining the line of the outfit because her shirt is untucked and there is no tie in sight.
And what's this? Hardly a sensible bag for carrying all those textbooks and equipment. Our second maverick, Varun. Whilst he is wearing a blazer, it looks like he could do with a good wash. He hasn't read his planner, his tie is not clipped on properly, his shirt is untucked, and he's wearing trainers. Not the best look. And thank you to our Year 7 supermodels.
from 7S, and this is Katie. Welcome to our ventriloquist show. To everyone who's self-isolating, I hope that this video makes you smile and brightens up your day. Katie, say hi. No! Katie, everyone's watching.
I don't want to.
Please, just say hi.
Hi!
Unfortunately, Katie and I had an argument this morning and she's refusing to talk. Katie, there's no point in me being a ventriloquist if you're not going to talk.
Well, you started it.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
We can. Katie, enough of this. Any more and you're going into the bag.
I don't want to.
I don't care if you don't want to go in the bag or if you want to go in the bag. Just get in the bag.
I don't want to.
Read your lips.
Wait.
What? There's someone there.
Esther.
Hi.
Hi.
Let's all eat our shoes.
No.
Katie! Like the audience said, no! Don't eat your shoes! Katie, that is disgusting! Not now! Especially when they're your new shoes!
Sorry!
You didn't want to really.
Let's all jump! 3, 2, 1! Katie! No! This isn't the time! We're performing! Now, you're going into the bag if you like it or not! Katie, you're always trying to make me look stupid!
You don't need any help with that!
Well, if you can do any better, go ahead!
I can do better!
I'd like to see this. All right. There you are. You can sit. Here's your mic. There's the audience. Camera. Don't make a fool of yourself.
Why are we?
Is she gone?
That's all from me. Stay safe. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, I'm Mr. Piggott and I'm going to be your form tutor in 7H in September and I also teach music.
Hi, I'm Mr. Coburg. I teach RS and history and I'll be the year 7 form teacher.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Rosada. I'm going to be your form tutor for 7R next year and I also teach math.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Pether and I'm going to be the tutor for 7S and I teach food technology.
Hi, my name is Ms. Chenze and I will be your form tutor in September and I teach English.